let me introduce Peter Crampton. You all know his work in areas like auction, for example, and market design, where he has done pioneering work.
It's a great pleasure and honor to be here today. And I am going to talk about electricity market design, especially focusing on whether the electricity market design that we have today, at least the best designs, are robust to large shares of renewable energy, and if not, what needs to be done.
Juan Pablo has made contribution in IO, energy markets, in environmental economy, the choice environmental policies. He's really much a synthesis of the two type of community approaches, the tools.
Thank you for the invitation and for the opportunity to give a keynote. I've been working on this for 10 years now. And I think the reason I'm working on this is because I was born and lived in one of these cities.